something something kick in the head something something the house always wins. Hello. Hi. How we doing? Welcome back. We are back. And we're finally taking our first steps out of the vault. It feels weird playing a Fallout game again. But you know what? Fuck it, dude. Todd Howard wins again. He knows how to get his little grippers in you, dude. It's bad. I thought I was out, but they know how to drag me right back in. Anyway, how we doing? Don't really have much in the way of intros. The YouTube video is almost done. The SCP video. I was editing it last night and then I just sort of passed out. I ate some food and passed out. So I didn't quite get as much done as I wanted to, as well as today. So hopefully I can get that done tonight. But yeah, don't really have much else, so I think I'm gonna get this game started up. Where did I leave you, Fallout? There you are. Oh, buddy. All right. Where is Fallout? There it is. Okay. Here we are. This is something. I haven't really taken a look at this game and I want to say 2 to 3 years. Fallout first. Try a limited preview of Fallout first for free. We'll see about that. I know your wily ways, Todd. You can't sucker me into Fallout first. At least not yet. Hey, Dread, how's it going, man? All right. Yeah, so I just want to take a quick look at this. We're not buying anything, but holy fuck. There are so many microtransactions in this game now. It is absurd. We have skins, we have camp, we have photo. Oh my, like what? What is all of this? Oh, yeah, and of course, they put this behind Fallout first. I remember hearing about this. You have Fallout 76, but never played it. Should you? We're gonna find that out today together. We're gonna find that out. I've heard good things about the game. I've heard it's gotten pretty damn good. So hopefully it lives up to what I've been hearing. Okay, well, I have no idea what's going on with any of this. There's just so many things. Look at all of these things. I don't know what any of this is. Season? Oh, battle pass. All right, well, let's just go to the good stuff. Let's find out what the good stuff is. Stuff we care about is always at the end. Oh, what the fuck? I accidentally backed out. How do I look at that? T? A cryptid hunter paint. Yo, that looks sick, though. Cryptid Hunter, huh? That gives me some hope. Hearing stuff like cryptids. I knew there was like Mothman in the game before, but maybe they expanded on that. Okay. So yeah, we have my old character who I hopped onto the game that immediately closed it. We have our old one, but we're going to make a new one for today. We're going to make a new one. There are actually quite a few cryptids in this game now. Okay. Yeah, see, that sounds pretty cool. That sounds pretty cool. So, we're gonna make our new character. And I've heard something about there being a level skip to like level 20, so you can start getting to the good stuff sooner. I kind of want to do that. We might do that.
War never changes.
If we can.
In 1776, this great nation accepted.
I know a lot of people would do that.
Conflict was the only way to preserve our rights.
So this is like our little window into what that experience will be.
In the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought.
I know there was some discussion about it yesterday.
The Red Menace is at our doorstep.
But like,
democracy itself.
Looking at it again, I don't really mind the art style shift that Fallout 4 / New Vegas took.
July 4th,
it's not that bad, like when it comes to armor and weapons. 300
years after our great nation began, we gathered together to honor the completion of Vault 76.
I think the ghouls might have been the biggest hit.
This sprawling underground shelter.
The ghouls are a little hit or miss, but
Vault-Tec.
I think it's fine.
By you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not
look at the look at the girl's face on the right. What is that smug smile?
Vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled,
why does this game look better than Starfield?
Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds.
And the humans look more human-like in this game. It hurts.
So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace.
The people in Starfield just look like
if war must come,
they look like synths from this game.
We stand together, knowing that here in Vault 76. Our future begins.
Funny is that they're on the same engine, you think? We might have to take a look at that, because I think they did an upgrade. I think I remember hearing about an upgrade for the engine Bethesda uses. But I may be wrong.
This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night. Even those who may have overindulged and overslept.
Oh, wow. Okay. I thought we had to like walk up to a mirror. Okay.
But it's time to get up and get
so,
out there. We've been locked away long enough.
I have an idea of what we're doing.
Today
I think I know.
Is Reclamation Day.
We are going to be the scrunkliest, crustiest man we can be. We are going to be so fucking crusty. Okay, so we want to hit F for face. Hair. Alright, we're going to go. We might go with the dirty Asmongold. That might be what we go. And now use the Creation 2 engine. Okay. So there was an upgrade, but somehow I think this game does look better than Starfield. That might just be my nostalgia goggles telling me that. But I just wasn't a big fan of the art style shift in that game. Oh no, this is perfect. Look at that. That is horrible. All right. Facial hair. We gotta go with the dirty mustache. That's beautiful. All right. Forehead. How do I do this? Mouse wheel? Sculpt. I'm not even sure what I'm... Ah! There we go. That's what I'm doing. All right, well... I'll be honest, I don't think I ever made a character on PC Fallout 4. Or at least on, like, keyboard. I remember making a character with a controller, but not... Not keyboard. Hello? So this is a little weird. Alright, I don't want to go... There's some things I want to do. Some things we gotta do. But I'm not gonna go overboard, don't worry. Can I make my ears bigger? I can. Perfect. Okay. All right. Nose. Scale? What's scale do? We just look like we have a busted ass face. All right. Type of nose. Give me the big sniffer. I'm gonna make it so that whenever we take our helmet off, whoever's looking at us physically is revolted. That's what I'm going for. When you used to live in northern Michigan every day, you'd wave across the river saying, "Hello, Canada." When I was a kid and I went to Niagara Falls, I think I did that one time when I was over there. I was like at the Canadian-American border. I was like, "Hi! Hello, America!" And I didn't understand why you couldn't just walk over. I'm not sure if you still can or not, but I was like, "Why can't I just go over, Dad?" Apparently there's things called laws. Some very cringe things called laws that people have to deal with. I don't know. I don't know what the deal with that is, but... I want to make my guy sleepy. Can I make my guy, like, even sleepier? I think I'm just gonna go with that. I think this is fine. Wait, extras. Marking? Oh, no face paint, huh? Oh. Alright, then we'll do this. We're gonna be, Geralt at home. Babe, you wanna play The Witcher 3? Yeah, sure! Bust out this game with this... With this, character? Yep. Exactly. Alright. You know what? I think we're good. There we go. Dirty Geralt. Alright, can I just have, like... So he's, like... let's see. Can I change his expression? What the fuck? Brightness. Turn that all the way down. Saturation? No. Gotta be edgy. All right. Yep. Know what? Hold on. Hold on. Can I go like? Can I? I want to zoom. I want to zoom in on his stupid face. There we go. There it is. All right, so we gotta set that as our profile, I think. Make profile photo. There we go. Okay, cool. All right, I think we're in, huh? You've got mail. Nuka-tapper? Oh, wow. Fallout 4 didn't have little mini-games like this, right? Oh, God. They're coming at me like zombies, dude. What the fuck? Wait, you want more? Oh god, I'm dealing with drunkies. Oh god. No. Get away from me. We can't take anything in the house. Overseer directive, proceed to exit. Wait, is Flight of the Valkyries copyrighted? Wait. It's gonna be safe. Just to be safe. Okay. God. Fucking Pip-Boy.
You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America.
Yeah, here's our hero. Gerald! What the hell is this?
Just know that
come on, Gerald. Move it or lose it.
I'm proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours.
Let me in.
I've got.
I know you're in there.
My own mission.
JK, you're all gone.
Hello. At last. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world.
I don't want to leave.
It is endearing to hear how wonderful a job myself and the others have done.
I never want to leave you, Crutchley.
But the food's all
I love you.
Out, and it's time to take what you've learned and
I've always loved you. Those little pincer arms, they really do it to me. Stay hydrated.
That's right, sir. Three samples.
Wait.
Yum, yum.
What? Is there a food and water system in this game? Or is that just telling me how to heal? It might just be telling me how to heal.
Come on, take the meds.
Oh, yeah.
But you'll need to
fight valiantly. Use stim pack. Be healthy. But avoid radiation. Power is key.
Oh, come on.
Find a new home, build a generator, wire it up, and power. Right. Building mechanics. Forgot about that. In Fallout 4, if you took your companion to see your dead wife, they have a custom voice line. I vaguely remember that.
I'm sure you've been lonely, but there's a whole
I do remember
companions outside.
Remember one, the robot companion. That guy was really cool. Press G to open emotes. Oh, what the hell? Ugh. Oh, God. It's vomit all over. I'm getting real nervous.
Vault 76's last
I'm getting real nervous.
Finally awakens. The cap is instrumental to the rebuilding of America.
Stay back. I'm going to vomit. Camping made easy. Let me take that. All right. Enough dilly-dallying. Let's get a move on. We know about Fallout. We know about Fallout.
To accomplish anything. I'm sure of it.
Here we go. A little less epic in this game, but it's still really good. Leaving the vault in Fallout 3, I think, is like one of those moments in gaming like you never really forget. All right, battle ready dweller and fresh dweller. Leave the vault level 20 with a special loadout of your choice. They are prepared to jump into more difficult content. All right, we can be the commando, the slugger, specialist. Okay, what perks do we get? Weight of all chems, including stim packs, are reduced by 90. Pistols have more range. You can target specific damage resistance with VATS. Honestly, this one might be pretty good. But we'll take a look at the others. So this is a bunch of shotgun perks. What are we feeling? What do we want to do? When I used to play Fallout, I was always like, assault rifle. Give me all the assault rifles, all the snipers. They seem to have a lot of the same things. Do specialists? We'll do specialists. Specialist seems really solid. Yeah. All right. Will be Gerald the Vats. Gerald the Vats gunslinger. Okay. Here we are. Quest started, Wayward Souls. I'm not gonna go to the atomic shop, thank you.
Oh, sir. Those young ladies down there, they seem exceedingly alive.
Mm-hmm.
They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but
I'll be on my way.
Do be careful out there, sir.
I'll go speak with the exceedingly alive women.
What way in there.
Oh, wait, they are alive. I thought they were dead.
Wait, a vault dweller? Hey there!
Hi.
Whoa. Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault.
I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open?
Door sealed tight. No one's getting in.
We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place?
After you gave him the last of our caps.
And he said that inside that vault is the, you know, that's where the big one is.
The big one.
To turn our lousy luck.
The one last good haul. Oh, yeah. Big one's in there, all right. Managed to trap it, but barely made it out with my life.
Wait, what?
I've been there. He's jerking you around, Lacey. Face it.
That's scammed. But those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something. We're just going to stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful. All right.
Good luck with that.
Look, thanks for whatever.
Moonshine Jamboree. Help Moonshiner now, Ned defend the stills and make some something.
Something.
What's this big one?
Could, but since you decided to...
I'll fuck you. Mm-hmm. All right, bye. Shit. I tried. I did try.
No one double crosses Gerald. Makes it tell the tale.
All right. Here we are. Damn. I wonder because the NPCs were added later into the game, if maybe you can't like shoot at them. Or how do we VATS? Okay, VATS is Q. Oh, things level scale with us, huh? Okay, that's pretty cool. Use mouse wheel to target different limbs. Okay, that's where I messed up. I was trying to use the arrow keys. Change player icon. No, I don't care. Okay. So... We have a couple things we can do. Speak to Lane. Help the responders keep the peace in the forest. Sure. Yeah, let's go over there. That sounds fun. How big is this map? Pretty damn big. Damn. Cool. All right. This looks a lot better than Fallout 4, like a cleaner guy came and fixed it up. Like the game itself or the environment? A lot less fucked up. Because I'd agree, it looks a lot less fucked up than the wasteland from Fallout 4.
This, fix that. It never seems to end.
Howdy.
So many places to
find anything interesting?
Oh, all the time. You know, on my way here, I saw a place you might want to check out.
It's a lot less fucked. Yeah, I agree with you there.
It was right here.
Not bad though, like
gotta keep a lookout for raiders.
New daily ops team created. I'm just gonna take all your stuff. I hope you don't mind, dude. I'm just gonna, like, loot your little outpost here, right behind your back. I think I just saw that house spawn in. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty neat. So, okay, I have... I have a weapon wheel, right? Yeah. Okay. So one, two. Okay, sick. This game does do that. For some reason, I was afraid this game wouldn't have a fucking weapon wheel of all things. I don't know. With Bethesda, it's hard to tell what quality of life you're gonna get most of the time. Hey there, pal.
You're always welcome here.
All right, cool. I like your robot.
Projectron does not want to
lose. Love your robot.
Lumberjack job to keep my human chopper.
Remember,
what?
Some of us still want.
Howdy.
Hello there, stranger.
Hello there.
You don't like, okay, you enjoy Fallout, but you don't like the art style with the weird curvy vehicles and futuristic guns. Yeah, the retro, I think it's called retro futuristic. This game, the newer art style goes a lot harder with it than I think Fallout 3 did. I don't mind it for the most part.
Oh, excuse me.
The buildings can look a little weird. But like, I like the way the armor and the weapons look with the retro futuristic stuff.
I like to think so. Now, there's, you got
the art style is very hit or miss.
I could use a hand.
I'll help for the right price.
I'm a rough and tumble mercenary out here to make money.
Dangerous cult. Cult of the Mothman.
The Mothman.
Cave system nearby.
My God.
Part of a larger organization that extends all throughout Appalachia. Learning more about them will help us combat their spread. I'd like you to.
The armor looks fucking sick. The Fallout 4 power armor is the coolest shit. Whoever had the idea to turn it into like a power suit that you step into, I hope they got multiple raises.
Be careful.
And or promoted. You know?
Be careful searching for those artifacts. Colt won't stand by while you take them.
I hope they were properly compensated.
Just to escape for a while.
Managed special? Must be at least 25 to use the punch cards. Okay, cool.
If you're looking for work, talk to Lane. He'll have something for you to do.
Alright. Alright, the Fallout 4 crafting is coming back to me. It's all coming back.
Hey friend, did you get you anything?
You're always welcome here.
Oh wait, no, that's crafting weapons. I want to modify. There we go.
Why does everyone still swallow all the time? We have to come together.
So what can I do with you? Random legendary mod, receiver, barrel, and give you a sight. Wait, no, I can't. I love the weapon crafting in Fallout 4. I think that's one of my favorite things, is the armor and weapon crafting.
June handles the supplies, if you're looking for provisions.
The base building is give or take. Like, I can live without it. But the weapon crafting is so good. Also, that's just a free power suit. That's just free power armor. Wait. He's gonna leave this here for me, huh? Well, don't mind if I do. Okay, I can't craft anything here. All right. Collect cultist artifacts. Oh. Okay. There's the Mothman Museum. All right, cool. Can I unmark quests? Picking up a radio transmission from the Overseer. I don't care. Wait, this is a daily quest? This game has dailies? I mean, it's a pseudo MMO, I guess it will. All right, let's go do this. Are you guys like me, where whenever you play like a Bethesda game, where whenever you see a grayed out map indicator, you kind of like have to run towards it and have it discovered? That's kind of how I play. It's like, I gotta discover everything. Moonshiner's Shack. I know you're in here. Ah, foul tick. Ugh. Disgusting. Okay, well, I'm gonna take all your money. Give me all this. Did I say Mothman Museum? I did. We're gonna take a look at that after. Definitely gonna head over there.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
I feel like I'm gonna want to be taking some of this food. Recipe glowing fungus puree. I'll grab that.
Not enough people nowadays value the importance of a well-crafted meal.
Leather girded torso mod.
About time to eat.
Okay. Wait, is that a Brotherhood thing right there? It's like a Brotherhood thing right here. What is this? The Mothman Museum is actually located in West Virginia, where this game takes place. Cool. Oh, this is a Brotherhood thing. Hello. How's it going? I'm gonna loot you guys. Howdy. You guys have like a crafting table here I can do stuff with? Ah, Brotherhood Hopeful.
I think our saviors have finally arrived.
Give me all that. Break that down. Break that down.
I came too far to get turned down now.
Yeah, good. Cool story. Give me all that. Oh, baby. All right, is there anyone important here I can talk to? Or do we just have like a bunch of Brotherhood simps?
We're building something big here. Don't get left behind.
Okay.
Check out Fort Atlas. How can the Brotherhood help? Within reason.
Like to learn about you?
Personal inquiry?
No, I don't care about that. Let's talk about the Brotherhood. Yeah, what if I want to join?
Right choice. Head to Fort Atlas in the mountains to our east.
Oh jeez.
Speak to Russell Dorsey.
Oh god. All right. So we can go join the Brotherhood. Where the hell are they? Where are they? You said in the mountains.
Never forget the heroes of Fort Defiance.
Is it this right here? No. Alright. Well, anyway. Cool. Great. Now we can go be Brotherhood simps.
Show that I'm fit to be a scribe when I'm patrolled by night. But how do I show that I'm fit to be a scribe?
You look like you could use some order in your life.
The Brotherhood needs good recruits.
Yep, this is West Virginia because of the bridge right after. You know, because you've gone there. Oh! So you can be my tour guide around these parts.
Should have built that house long ago.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe we haven't met.
I've never met you before in my life.
Listen, kiddo, the world's a cruel. I know, you're thinking, I've seen you before. Right?
I've never seen you.
You recognize this mug, don't you?
No. Oh, wow. Okay, I guess we're going with our one option.
We got ourselves quite a talker here. Well,
a gawker.
I shouldn't expect everybody to know. Ever since the war, I've been sort of scrapped. I have enough time to write some more, and that's exact. And if you have a place, well, I would be
happy. Sure?
Set out a cup.
I guess you can stay with me? I guess. I don't even have a home yet. But go for it, dude. I'm just gonna like point a random direction on the map and be like, I live there. Good luck, have fun. Good luck, Brosif. Ooh, oh, this looks important. I think we may be here. How do I get down there? Oh. Ah, here's how we get down there. We're at the top. Team only interior, private area that is unique to your character. Okay, so it's like an instanced dungeon. All right. Cool. I speak MMO. I know what this is. Anyone? Oh. All right. Wait, did we just break that armor off him? Okay, buddy's built different. Holy shit. Nearby corpses? Oh! So we can... Everyone we kill in an area, we can just loot. That's pretty sick. I like that. Weird quality of life I wasn't expecting. Oh, you're just getting right back to it, huh? All right. Fair enough. So you won't mind if I just like, yeah. Yeah. Guess I'll take all your stuff. Heated pitchfork? Sure, why not? Why not? Baseball grenade, 45 round. Walking cane. I mean, so far the game is feeling very Fallout 4. Which is what I expected. That's a trap. But it's not a bad thing if you enjoyed the way Fallout 4 played. Handmade tripwire? What the fuck? Alright, well, I'm just gonna take your stuff, dude. Your traps stink. Your trap sucks and you should feel bad. There we go. Oh, wait, that's the way out. Help the mayor of Grafton? Wait, where the hell am I? Oh! Okay, well, I gotta go back. Good to know. There's like a bit of delay when I go through a door before I can move my mouse again. That's a little annoying. We gotta imagine like you're gonna walk through a door and there'll be a death claw there. It's like, all right, hold on a second. I gotta take a second before I can interact with you. Hold on real fast. All right. We're just gonna ignore the blood river for a second. Ooh, you know that. nice. What the fuck? Wait. I thought that was part of the map for a second. No, that dude's bugged through the wall.
Look upon your subjects with mercy and protect them from harm. Pain. My final reward.
The final reward is the bullet in your skull.
Rad rat? Good talk.
I must be strong. I did only for you, holy Mothman. Holy Mothman.
Man, boys, find someone who looks at you the way these people look at Mothman. Holy shit. Disgusting rat. You cannot live in this world. How are we for healing? Ooh, some boiled water. Purified water. Where's all my stim pack? Oh, over here. 29? I mean, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be okay. Hello? It's a very nice blood cave you got going here. Whoa! All this loot. Guys, I hate to alarm you, but I think my loot goblin instincts are coming back. They're coming back to me. Oh wait, we found armor. Let me equip that. Rather than the last ones. The last one's like across the country. Also, I feel like I walked into like a Skyrim dungeon. Kind of. The way this is laid out. Let's get the hell out of here. Actually, no, I take that back. It's gotta be loot. Let me loot your blood cave real fast. That's the way out. So we don't go that way. Not even a damn hour in and we found a bug. Hey, good old Bethesda, man. They may fix the game. They may improve it in many ways, but they'll always be buggy as fuck. All right, can I go in here? What the? It's disgusting. Raiders doing art? Not on my watch. All right, jump up. Oh no, wait. There we go. Oh no, this is the beginning. This is the beginning. Geologist. Whoever finds this, my name was Cyrus Kingdom. I was a student of geology at VTU. Investigating local stories of folks pulling blood red groundwater. Found some old surveys in Charleston calling it the Organ Cave, supposedly named after a stone fixture that resembles a pipe organ. Couldn't be nothing more than the water lingering on top of a large iron ore vein and making its way to groundwater. Couldn't shake off the feeling it was a bad omen, though. Maybe I should have listened to my gut. While mapping this cave out, I felt the earth shake around me, and next thing I know, I'm trapped in a cave. Earthquake? World ending? I'll never know. If I'm ever found after I'm gone, I want my remains to be buried near home. Alright, well. Rip Bozo, I'm taking your hat. Taking your hat, dude. Okay. Wait, is there another way over here? So I heard a radio. Is that a radio? Hello? This is where I came in. Okay. Well, I appreciate there being dailies we can do. I guess if we really want to grind out this game. Though I'd love to see the loot that we can get from these guys. Before I go back, hold on. We'll go to the Mothman Museum first. We'll go there. I want to see that. Now that we're apparently dealing with Mothman. Got distracted by a video. What did he miss? A couple raiders died. What the fuck? I don't want to say what that looks like. I'm just going to pick it up. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Yo, how you doing?
I'm all right. How are you?
Clean up this. Fix that.
Free power armor.
Giving Brahmin a break.
I'm getting so sick and tired.
Don't mind if I do. This is mine now. Do you mind?
For that armor?
They don't care that I take their armor. All right. Sick.
Did those raiders come snooping around?
This game just gives away power armor like candy.
Keep the line moving. I'd stick to the roads.
Uh-huh. Power runs on cores, or the core you can't run, power attack, or use of vats.
I'm getting so got it. Sick and tired of those thorn bushes. Those moss
I'm just gonna take all your crap, don't mind me.
They're all just crazy.
Mm-hmm. So crazy.
Where's the next step again?
Ooh, take the duct tape.
Looks like it might rain later.
You guys have a crafting table around here?
This misty, foggy crap.
Shit.
Oh, big old bowl of soup back to Big Mac.
Nice. Give me that. I think if we combine this with the other power armor we find, we might have like most of a suit.
Looks like it might rain later.
Cool. Take that. Scrap all of our junk. Nice. Are there any vendors here?
Offshoot of the raiders. They don't get along with the crater group.
Maybe we can find a vendor.
Stop messing around.
No. All right. Well, you guys have fun. Thank you for the armor. Goodbye.
Your power armor looks like it's seen better days.
It has. Oh, wait. It's almost dead. I didn't even notice that in the bottom right. Shit. Well. We'll go over and grab the power armor from who's a what's it. And hopefully we can get the core from that as well. Yes, leave your power armor sitting around, dude. Don't mind me. They don't care because you are the player and they must live with it. Yeah. Maybe I'm so used to like RPGs like Baldur's Gate and shit. No, even Skyrim. I guess they notice you steal stuff. So no, they just don't care. They couldn't care less. This is just the first step towards us getting that cool Cryptid Hunter power armor that's at the very end of the season pass. We're almost there. Surely. Alright. Yeah, you're right there. I think I saw a random over here too. Yeah, there's another player. Oh, let's scare the shit out of him. Hello.
You're back.
I am.
These artifacts should be a bit. On behalf of, I sure wish I could say that's all. If you're in the neighborhood again sometime. Day in the meantime, though.
All right, what do you got? Just caps? No, that's fine. All right, this armor might be better than ours. So, how do I do this? Armor, apparel, power armor recalled to your inventory. So how do I transfer it over? Well,
brush up on the first aid.
I don't know. But we're just going to take this one as well. I think this one might be slightly better. Grab some of this other crap.
The refuge is holding up without me.
Hard work pays off.
Can't do that while in power armor. Board all the... Okay, hold on. How do I do this? We're gonna figure this out. All right. We have the fusion core. Power armor chassis. Drop that right there. Okay, cool. All right, we'll take the fusion core, armor, and leg. Then we'll go over here. We already have a right leg, so that's fine. All right, cool. Now we got a bit of armor. All right. Nice. All right. Well, I just scooped that power armor out from underneath that guy. I hope he wasn't planning on using it. But it's ours now. So let's head over here to the Wayward. Oh, no. I want to do the Mothman thing. Blue Mothman. Power armor will be recalled in 60 seconds. That's fine.
I'm so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Are there like...
What is this?
Okay. I was about to be like, are there any named NPCs in this game? But I don't think we've done any of the quests where they'll be around, so... I'll shut my mouth for now. I gotta see what's going on at that museum. Okay, so hold on. If I get out of this set and then collect it. Okay, so we don't need to run around in it. That's good.
The only gap is stronger than Fort Defiance ever was.
That means pop it out when we need it. We'll pull an Iron Man and bust our armor out of our ass. So we wanted to do WGRF. Never mind, we're out of range. Will the music get copyrighted? I feel like it might. All right, well, I guess we'll find out. I need this music in my life. I need it. We're heading into the spooky forest, looks like. Matches up with Mothman. Okay, dude. Hold on, wait. What the fuck is that? What is that? Oh, it's a sign. Never mind, it's a sign. I thought someone was building a house on stilts. It's like, you madman. Scorched? Dude, he got domed. The hell's that? What are you? Oh my god, where are you? Ow. All right, hold on. What are you? A Liberation Mark Zero? What is that? Already so many new things. I love it. I was expecting to only run into, like, ghouls and stuff, but we're eating good. Ooh.
Oh.
When used, gain a 30% wider sweet spot when lockpicking. Oh. I'm guessing we like toggle bobbleheads? Oh, I can't look at it when I'm doing this. Wait. Mattresses on the ground carry disease. Alright, never mind.
I'm probably not gonna go with Pigfoot or anything of the sort.
Okay.
What do you think, so, friend?
What was that?
Hey friends, Julie here. I wanted to take a second to talk about something important to me. This radio station. I try not to talk about myself too much, but maybe you've heard me mention it before.
I didn't click on this for you to talk. I clicked that for music. All right. I saw a quest about public event encrypted. Difficulty hard type boss. Huh. The only thing holding me back is the level 50. That's the one thing. Unless like we can fast travel. Okay, we can fast travel anywhere we've been to. So fuck it, we ball. Fuck it. Recall the creature by using a Saltron recall. I'm here to help. What the fuck's going on?
That don't sit well with me. You just initiated the recall process. It's got a shield so strong, hardly anything will dent it. But I have just the solution for that.
Dude, we're gonna be the biggest freeloader on the planet.
Starting when it sees up, it's your conduit. Long story short,
it's gonna be great. I'm getting shot by so many robots.
Listen up. All Blood Eagles out there invited to a show.
What has happened?
Get out your Beckett. If you want to see blood, roast a pig.
What is happening? What the fuck?
Bring your friends. These Blood Eagles, they'll get shredded too.
Legendary Imposter Sheep Squatch. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What is happening? It went invisible. It went invisible. Pylons to disable stealth mode. All right, so we gotta turn on the pylons.
And I can't get up.
I don't even know about legendary crafting right now. Can I respawn? Where can I respawn? Here we go. Oh, I love being a disgusting freeloader. I got the Sheep Squatch mascot outfit. Guitar sword. What the fuck is that? This game's fun. I'm actually having fun. All right, now I need to leave. Do I need to do anything with my previous dead body, or does it not matter? I don't think it matters. Okay, well. Yeah, I guess we're good to leave. Or we could do a couple more things over here. This area is pretty cool. Where am I? I'm all the way down at the bottom. Event Feral Ghoul Horde. Alright, well, now we have a fast travel point over here, I guess. So. Let's stop getting sidetracked and go to the Mothman Museum. Okay. Also, I think we leveled up. How do I do that? Perks? You've reached level I don't care. You have unopened perk packs. Would you like to open them? Sure. Dad is watching the Corvega with his son. Oh, okay. Expert commando, traveling pharmacy, natural resistance, team medic, and happy camper. Oh wait, we got a lot. This team medic's pretty good. Any kill in vats is a 5% chance to refill your crit meter. That's pretty good. Shotguns now weigh 30% less and you reload them faster. Crafting workshop items now cost 20% fewer material. Okay, there's a lot of stuff. All right, hold on. And I think I leveled up. Oh no, I'm almost leveled up. Excuse me. So how do perks work? So I'm guessing our level equals the amount of points we can use. Yeah, okay, I see. All right. That's pretty cool. Again, it's been so long since I played this game that I forget basically how it works. So I'm calling this a revisit, but this may as well just be a first impression. Oh, it's pretty good. I'm enjoying my time so far. I might have to do more public events and go be a freeloader more often. Okay, we finally made it to the museum. Whatever's going on over here. Oh, I see cultists. That's good. Oh, geez. Oh god, they're right there too. Stop throwing grenades at me! Who do you think you are? Oh, there you are. No, that's not you. A random thing. Okay, fall over and die. I want to pick up the marksman rifle. Yoink! Alright, let's use that. I don't think we paused, so gotta be careful. All right, yeah. Wait, alt. Oh, there's a lot of you, huh? There do be quite a few. Event guided meditation. Prevent discordant forces from interrupting something. All right, we'll do that too. Double barrel flamer? Stim- oh, okay. Stim packs are good. All right. I can fuck with all this. So we're over encumbered now. So I see it break down the flamethrower. Nice. Give me the Radex. Alright, there's gotta be a crafting table around.
He is our shepherd, guiding us through the darkness to you will pay for the blood. I will live forever in the light.
I will definitely pay, you're right. You are right. Crafting table? No, just dead body.
Little known fact, this body is actually modeled after the real dead body of Gabe Newell. Fun fact.
Okay. I was like, what is the downside of being over encumbered? But I see it now. Just gotta find a crafting table.
Waha!
Man, we find a 3-star legendary and it's for a goddamn melee build, dude. What am I supposed to do with that? What is with you guys and throwing fire? Why are you obsessed with fire? All right, I'm just gonna drop the flamer. Still 1 pound. Fire axe. There we go.
Hello there. Why are you running? They seem to have lost me.
I am drawn to the divine.
Wait, hold on. Wait. Hello.
Howdy.
I forgot what the melee button was. All right, we'll find a crafting table soon, hopefully. Maybe in here? No. Sadly. Wait, hold on. I want the pump. Give me the pump. Yeah. I'm just going to hope the closer we get to the center of town, the more likely we're going to find a crafting table. Maybe, hopefully. Unless we can fast travel over encumbered, then we'll do that. Cheat the system. Yeah, I knew it. Figured.
Keep us safe from the dangers of beasts and men.
Oh, hi. Excuse me.
You cannot extinguish the divine light. It will consume you.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I've just walked into an enemy camp. I'm gonna be smarter. All right, drop that. What else do we have? I think we have two power armor chassis. Yeah. Drop that one. Where the hell that went. So now we'll fast travel away. Hopefully. Aha! Smort. Ah, damn it. I got greedy. Effective total health, the action point drain from sprinting. All right, we'll do a level in strength, then grab pack rat. I think pack rat's gonna be pretty good. So now we can equip pack rat. Now we should be good, right? Oh yeah, perfect. You're over encumbered. I am not. I am at encumbered. That's different. Very different. There. Okay. Hello, friends.
If you're looking for work, talk to Lane. We'll have something for you to do.
I have a lot of stuff to scrap. I'll keep the pump. I feel like the pump's a little better. Molded plastic steel scrap. That's not worth it. All right, let's see. Vault-Tec survival backpack. Oh, whoops. I guess we can't really do much in the way of upgrades right now. Yeah, we're kind of down bad. Switch to craft. No, wait. I'm gonna break down that. Break down you.
You should find everything you need for that care pack.
Howdy. I don't remember how to emote. So you can just assume I waved, sir.
Hello. You. You're always welcome here.
Tinker workbench. Yeah, no, we can't do anything here. All right, we'll go do our wayward quest. We'll go do that. My stash box. Now, is this like my stash? Or like my plural stash? Alright. How the hell do I emote? I want to emote at this fella. Controls. Emote is G. Where'd he go?
How are you holding up?
Where'd this guy go?
June handles the supplies.
Yeah, well. Womp womp. Is there an armor workbench here? Or weapon, excuse me?
Now, which of those berries was edible again?
Okay. So, can I like just, I don't want to do standard sight. I want to do reflex sight, but I don't have that. Guess I can't really do anything yet. I need screws. Scrap you.
We're a bit disorganized. I know. I apologize.
Still want what's best for Appalachia. I'm gonna put that costume on. I keep forgetting about it. Small Vault-Tec supply package. What the fuck? Where did I get this? Huh? Where did I get you? Component view? So do I just need to scrap that? Yeah, okay, cool. That's good.
Which of those berries was edible again?
Can I do anything now?
Can I upgrade my weapon now, Mr. Krabs? No. All right, I'm leaving. Good talk.
Why does everyone still
all right. Have to come together. It was B to emote. What the fuck do you mean I don't have any emotes?
Don't suppose you can set a broken leg?
What do you mean? Oh, it's G. I'm a fucking fool.
Don't let the wasteland get to you.
All right. Give him a howdy do.
Protect and serve.
We finally figured it out. We can be friendly. That's a dead man. Oh, wow. Hi. Hold on. Oh!
Ow!
That. What was it, Demele? It was okay. X is auto run. What is? What? Melee is left alt. Oh. Okay. All right, Gerald's making his way downtown. He's going to meet with the good people of Wayward, whatever the hell that is. Fertilizer. I'm going to take all of your fertilizer, actually. I'm going to leave you nothing. Wait, so are Scorched just like sentient feral ghouls? Kind of. Oh, hey there. Very angry. What is this? Ugh.
I am in no way suggesting you take this.
All right, that's the bad.
Literally, but well,
that's the bad.
Do what you gotta do, friends. Here's when I get low, I get high.
Okay. Good talk. Okay. How do I add new weapons to my favorite? So I want a favorite. Oh, there it is. C. So this takes 45. I don't think I have anything else that needs 45. So that works. We have our 308. And screw it.
We'll get use out of our melee weapon too. Destroy the infested heart of the swamp before it spreads. I'll do that after. We'll get to Wayward. Out of there, ghoul! Bah! Bah! Oh, you're not ready for this. What the fuck is this thing? Oh yeah, there's that bridge you were talking about earlier, Dave. Still here. I think. This is a bridge. Miscellaneous quest available, track from your Pip-Boy. I'll do that after. I gotta loot my loot. Okay. So, loot is instanced. Everyone gets their own loot. I was kind of worried about that. I kind of thought. But now I know for sure. That's very cool. After hearing a nasty broadcast from Roland's labor camp, decided to look for someone named Beckett from the Blood Eagles. Retrieve your drop loot? What? Craft a weapon, craft an armor. Whatever. I'll do that after. Hello?
Lady, I will paint the walls with you if you don't tell me where-
Honey, you picked the wrong time to get a drink.
Clearly.
Hey! Who the hell are you?
Ooh, perception, charisma, or luck?
I'm no gun expert. Is there supposed to be something stuck in the barrel like that?
What are you- Shit. Jammed. Fine. But none of us are going anywhere till I get what I want. Just start talking and we can all go about our life.
Nope. Rip Bozo.
Two is gonna end badly.
Rip Bozo,
dude.
Now I'm
hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day. Well, not exactly the introduction to the Wayward I would have hoped for. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you.
What can you tell me about the area? Oh, no. Something about treasure.
This is as good as mine, sweetheart. He busted in here saying I needed to turn over the location to some fellow named Crane, who I guess I must have served at some point or another. Since then, a steady stream of miscreants has been...
You looking for help with these thugs?
Now you mention it, I could use an extra pair of hands. See?
Yeah, like Machamp.
That boy we put down? But I want him to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people out to clean house. But my muscles run off, so I don't have the bodies to spare right now. But I'm gonna pay good money if you put an end to this for me.
Well, I'll have you know I'm a bit of muscle myself. Yeah, sure.
That's what I was hoping. Now.
Gerald ain't more much of a thinking man. He's a fighting man.
I'm thinking we can make that work for us. How would you grab the attention of a bunch of single-minded thugs?
I guess intelligence?
Well, aren't Aren't you a smart cookie? And I think I know just how to do it.
Uh-huh. Just give me 1 second.
Okay. Yeah, just stare at that workbench for a minute. Oh, there you go. Need to really think about it.
I just want you to know, architecture ain't exactly my forte. Huh, not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's got a little system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap.
Uh-huh.
You just need to build it, use the tape it spits out to tell the world you're open for business, and then convince... They did teach you all how to build from schematics up in that vault.
Sure. Yeah.
That's the...
Hey, if you need a refresher, good old Morty Mort can help you out.
Morty!
What are you on about, Mordecai?
Hey, nah, I'm not...
I turned into a ghoul, Morty!
Oh, Mort. Well... Of course you're gonna need
throw I got exposed to so 9,000 years of worth of radiation and I'm a ghoul, Morty. Scrap down for
who knows? Now, you ready?
I guess we'll make our base.
It is a lot to ask. Fine. Hot dog. Be good to have those dull. Just make sure what oh, and on the topic of leaders, you know what it's a little out of date at the... Sounds like she set the camp up so her people could get some practice in...
Hey, give me some caps. Do you have anything in here I can steal? I mean, take? Speak to Mort about building your camp. I think we're fine. I think we're good. I think we're just gonna build our camp. Okay. So, where do we want to go? Craft a piece of armor, craft a weapon. All right. Build the camp after you leave the vault. Open your pit boy and press Z when you're in the wilderness. I will do that after, because I feel like I'm about to be over-encumbered. Here we go. Store all junk. Perfect. Get all of that out of my pocket. What else could we store? Store brain, please. Legendary core? What the fuck is that? All right, okay. We have a lot of stuff. Before I forget him, put on that cheap squatch outfit. I look horrible. I love it. kind of wish I had a hat, but it's whatever. And it doesn't cover all my armor. That's pretty fun. All right, so we gotta craft a weapon. Let's make, I don't know, a pipe revolver? I'm not going to use it. I'm just going to make it level one. All right. We'll craft our armor. Oh, no. We'll just make like a leg, I guess. There we go. Let's break down immediately what we made. Wait, is this better? No. All right, that's good. I'm gonna store the other leg we got. Get rid of you. That's like 10 pounds off our back. Perfect. So I'm guessing we gotta read all the plans we got. Yep. All right. So build the crane treasure hunting ink sign at your camp. I will do that after. Make? What the fuck is this? I thought I saw makeshift Ronin something. I was like, what is that? Dude, you can't give me a cool-looking helmet on top of the garbage that I'm currently wearing. You can't do that. Oh, we look so stupid. I love it. We look awful. All right, so we gotta make our camp. I think we can relocate it, if I remember correctly about the last time I played. So I guess we'll drop it down anywhere, really. Or I guess we got to talk to him about our camp. Scrap kit. Just go look at this.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew
builder locate your camp. Yeah, there we go. Open your pit boy and press Z. Okay, so I was gonna drop it there, but that guy's doing it there, and I
have to be ready to rebuild.
I'll be nice.
What I can confirm is hostile.
I'll be nice and not drop right next to him.
Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared.
Ooh, we can make boiled water and mutt fruit juice. And fire cap soup. What does that do? Energy resist.
Is there a...
Oh,
place back down in the new
God, we look like such idiots. I love it.
To establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory.
All right.
I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not.
Nah, we'll drop it here.
But after seeing Appalachia for myself,
so
I need to make sure every camp. Resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from.
This thing's gotta be flat.
If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
This is the Overseer. I'm fucking dead. Okay, so I guess let's find somewhere flat. Move our camp.
Let me place my camp, you fuck.
Here we go. Press V to start building. All right. So we gotta make. No, not that. So we'll put down this sign that requires one power. So build that.
Broadcast tape issued.
And we'll add
deposit data tape into any
a generator.
Target mark.
I need ceramic. No! Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, hitting E is like it's so weird. Okay, so I'm trying to do C. So I need one ceramic, which I think was accidentally put into this thing. Swap to modify, scrap. Okay. So I need one ceramic. Do you have any ceramic in here by chance? Ma'am? Where are you? Maybe there's some in here. Take the ashtray. Aha! Coffee cup. Perfect. You gotta think with the mind of a loot goblin. It's been too long, I forgot. I'm just gonna take what I can find. I think another coffee mug might be good. Maybe. Take that. It's still kind of weird that the NPCs don't care at all about us breaking into their stuff.
Art class was never my wheelhouse. Just remember that once you've got the sign on its feet.
Okay, so this is all you have? A little cringe. But it's fine. Hopefully we can work with what we got. Hopefully. Take that plate. It's looting your place out from underneath you. Alright, that should be good. I hear violence. No violence. Bad. Now come here, loot. Okay.
Exhalation of air through nostrils.
So I guess I can break stuff down over here. Scrap. Aha! There we go. There's our ceramic. Perfect. Store all junk. Okay, so now we can build our little generator. Boop. And I think we need a power connector, so I'm gonna go boo. Exit. Wire. Aha! Still got it. All right, cool. So we want to turn this on. Right? Wait, what the fuck's this? Oh, I think we gotta do that first and then we build our sign. Oh. That's my bad. Okay, so if that's the case, then what I'm gonna... Oh my god, wait, what? What is all this? I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna grab a snack and a drink real fast. I think this is gonna be a longer stream. I'm just having fun playing the game. So, I'm gonna have my guy sit right here. And, we'll be back. Alright, BRB. All right. Grab a muffin. A good old oatmeal muffin. Okay. So I think we want to go to the one to the right. We'll do that. So random free radical? Okay. Fair enough. He is a free man. Who am I to judge? So what's going on over here? I'm telling
you, and you don't listen. We can't go there.
What's the better option?
What is it, this Blade Runner getup? What are you wearing?
I'm tired of wandering aimlessly out here. Foundation? We're
gonna loot you guys.
Are you crazy? Seen what those people have done?
At least they can protect themselves.
Excuse me. Settlers. All right. So we just gotta cross the river and then go up the hill. I kind of want to do, where are they? Where do I do this? I kind of want to do some more of these public events. These are pretty fun. I wonder if it's like a good way to earn experience and loot without having to do the quests. And you know, getting teleported across the map is, it's pretty useful. It's not that bad. Caution, falling rock. So yeah, like, we were talking earlier about like the weird spherical architecture and like construction of this, of Fallout, I guess. And stuff like this, it just looks so goofy and like impractical, like, it's a one-seater vehicle, dude. That's like having a truck in real life with one seat. I don't know. I don't know what crack these people are smoking. What mentats they're ODing on, but...
This highway is under the protection of...
Good for them, I guess. They're clearly having a lot more fun than we were. Like, I see one of these cars, and all I can think of, or the first thing that jumps to mind is the, I think it's the car Homer Simpson designed. This is from years ago, like a years old Simpsons episode, but it's like they had Homer designing a car and he designed the car and it's like blue and looks like that. I just remember it from like Simpsons Hit and Run. Now do I have, here we go. How do I throw grenades? That is a good question, huh? How do I throw grenades? Left alt. Nice.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Yeah, you fine around cover there, buddy? Good for you. Happy for you. All right, let's see. 45, shotgun shells, metal right leg. That's pretty good. I'm just gonna break all these down for like their material. Ooh, oil can, nice. I need all this metal. I have vague memories of Fallout 4 needing a lot of metal. And a lot of adhesive, I think it was called. A lot of adhesive. Scorch detection communications. Okay.
Message uploaded. Initiating broadcast pause.
Thanks, buddy. Hey, Wonder Glue. Nice. Pick that glass.
Follow the sign
to your certain demise. I mean fortune. But maybe your demise.
Let's fast travel back. Oh no, what's over here?
I see a thing.
You can't tempt me with the promise of things.
What's going on here? What is this? There's some kind of, I don't know, witch's brew being brewed. Is that what I hear? Alpine River's cabin.
Or even the ghouls. Oh, there they are.
Well, that's a nice hat you got there, partner. Nice hat you got there. Sure will be a shame. What the fuck is that noise? Okay, no, that's something. That's gotta be something. We're gonna find out what it is.
The wooden spoon too. Why not?
What is going on? Am I in the middle of an event? Where am I?
and I'm leaving this message to inform the Parks and Rec Department of the horrible experience my family and I had this week at the Alpine River Cabins. Look, we were all looking forward to a nice weekend getaway in the wilderness, but between the constant shaking in the cabins, rodent swarms, and blood-curdling screams...
Oh no, those are just normal things here.
My boys were so upset they swore they saw the picture frames spinning on the walls. My tax dollars pay your salaries, so I demand recompense, or you can bet I'll do my darndest to make sure that money is in someone else's next election. And one more thing. Get off your lazy butts and pick up some garbage here. This place is filthy. I know all the...
Anything else in the cabin? There's one more cabin, I think.
But that doesn't mean the place has to look like it was just hit with a nuclear bomb.
A nuclear bomb? What do you think this is? Anchorage? Alaska? Hooey. This is Middle America. Western America. God damn it.
Melon. Pickaxe Pilsner. Okay, that's a drink. So there's nothing else here, huh? Thought there might be like a little hidden. Okay. I'm just gonna run this way. And if Mothman just like comes out and tries to bite my leg off or any other limb, that's on them. That's just on them. Out of all the things in the Fallout universe I could play, I decide to play this. What's wrong with this game? I've had nothing but fun playing this game. This is the only Fallout game I played. I told you guys this. This is the only one I haven't played, so I wanted to give it a look. Hey guys. Howdy.
Foundation and those raiders up at Crater just don't get along. They want to take everything we've worked for.
Foundation and those...
Wait, this isn't even my sign. This is a different sign.
They want to take everything we've worked for. Oh, need some new clothes.
You hear?
My BRB still is on screen. Look at that. I forgot about it. Wow. Thank you.
Whoa. You're not Crane. The hell's going on here?
The hell's going on?
Crane found...
Tell me about Crane.
Holy shit. Where is he?
Who the fuck is Crane? What can you tell me about him?
Not much more than you. He came to Appalachia not far. Last time I saw him, he mentioned something about an abandoned storage facility he'd...
How's the dog? My dog's doing fine. Thank you.
Now, your turn.
He's doing better today.
Where is he?
None of your concern now, partner.
Fine. I'll find Crane.
Get out of here. Before I, do something Okay. Guess he wasn't feeling it. Guess he really wasn't feeling it. Hi.
Ukraine? That's it? But, so, rumor is you've got information our boss wants. You tell me where this treasure is, and he's willing to leave.
Oh, yeah, no, don't worry. I heard all about Fallout 76, how bad it was on release. I owned it on release. I just never played it. I'm playing it now because I've been hearing good things about it. And honestly, I'm pleasantly surprised so far. Yeah, you tell me where your hideout is.
What? Sure.
Or I'm gonna make your insides the outsides.
Over the old Westford. Come on.
Nah, you're still dead. You're dead, son! No, I'm not shooting the cows. There we go. I will say VATS is a little iffy. But I mean, making VATS work in a multiplayer game is always going to be rough, so it's understandable. All right. Yeah, just random bandit casually taking like 20 bullets to the head. Don't worry about it. Howdy.
Well, you don't look too worse for wear.
Yeah, I found him.
Bring me your finest flannel.
Good to know. Then that's where their boss will be. You need to
Wait, West Virginia Lumber? That is not right. You misheard them for sure.
And that's of concern. Why exactly?
Was wandering up that way not too far back. The lumber company? That place was overrun with a bunch of those big green bastards. Mutants. You've seen those Frankensteins. If this gang was able
the big
to
lovable
those
hulks.
Out of the mill, Duchess, these guys might be tougher than advertised.
I can take a super
mutant. Recommendations on how you'd proceed?
Well, right. Okay, I thought he was talking to me.
Unless you got some big guns. Could try and luck your way inside, maybe. But there was this family I ran into up that way that I'm sure has had to deal with them. There was also this, let's say, special scrapper. Wouldn't be a bad idea to check him.
All right. Tell me about the family.
But if they are
all right, cool. The scrapper
found him living in the stall. Guy kept, but listen, probably have a better.
Cool. All right.
Well, that's a good thing. If you have
thanks for the info, Morty. All right. So we can kill the gang leader or convince the gang leader to leave, or question the family at Anchor Farm, or speak to the scrapper. Or fast travel to Vault 76 for whatever reason.
Clean up this. Fix that. It never seems to end.
All right. Well,
it's just about time to eat.
I don't know why we'd want to fast travel the vault. I guess talk to the people that we met before.
Sonny makes a good hoagie.
I think that'd be the only reason why we'd want to go back to the vault.
Building this place up is hard work.
All right, yeah, we'll go back. Why not? Without bugs, this game is just Fallout 4. I wouldn't say that. The game does have a bit. It has other stuff going on. I enjoy some of the stuff it has going on.
I suppose your conversation with those two seemed on the up and up.
You really have nothing going on, huh?
I've been keeping watch here long enough to have learned that I'm sorry to...
All right, cool. All right, can I say anything else to you two? Oh, yeah, right, you don't like me.
You should probably get going.
Right, you guys hate me. Right. All right, well, I'm just going to go... I guess north. Howdy, level 2 friend. So far, if I had to say there's one thing I absolutely didn't like, it'd be how hard they shove Fallout First and all the microtransactions in your face when you get on the game. That is pretty rough. Like, dude, I only know how your game plays, and you're trying to sell me Fallout First. Fallout right here. Oh, you heading out, owner? All right, have a good one, man. Thanks for drawing by for a little bit, dude. Have a good rest of your night. Pretty sure it's night. I was never good with melee weapons. U.S. government supply requisition. Don't know what that is. Use the government. Oh. Okay, we'll do that after. That's cool. Oh my god. So much ammo, I love it. I feel like it may, like, some of it may be being left by other players. But I love that shit. I'd seen people talking about, like, how generous other players have been, and I think I'm running into a bit of that. That's really cool. Oh, that's a nice hat you got there, friend. Don't mind if I do. All right, do you think we look intimidating? I think we look pretty intimidating. Maybe not the mask, but the suit, definitely. Definitely. Over here. Howdy.
Yeah. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places.
Civil War door. Wait, what?
It's just about time to eat.
All right, I'll do that in a minute. What's going on here? Howdy.
Looks like it might rain later.
Sorry, no time to chat.
Do you have a crafting table here?
Getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
True.
Have you seen my tools? Never mind. I just found them.
Wait, is that a named NPC? Hold up.
Something I can do for you?
Hi. Other groups in Appalachia? No, never mind. I thought you might have something useful. Holy! More armor! I'll take that. Fusion core and left leg. Thank you. Metal left leg. Oh, metal right leg. Excuse me. I guess we can use that. Yeah. We'll use that. Get rid of all this pipe crap. Cool. So, armor, metal right leg.
Looks like it might rain later. Evening.
So, drop that. Give it the armored leg. There we go. We're getting closer to a full suit of armor, boys. We're almost there. We're almost there. Now, I'd love
Don't
to repair it.
They won't catch us with our guard.
I'll wait a whole nother hour for that food.
Can I just, like, move this one out of the way? I guess not. I guess I have to get in it. I love that animation, but it does not hold up. It really doesn't. When you keep getting in and out like that, you can see the cracks. Can I just, like, get out? I think I can work on it. There we go. Modify. Aha! Look at this. How do I repair? Inspect repair. There we go. Repair. Wait, no. What? No, go back. Can I? Oh, wait. Workbench repair. There we go. Perfect. That's what I wanted to do. And we use repair kit here. Okay. Now recollect that.
I don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Nice.
Looks like it might rain later.
Shut up! You keep saying it's gonna rain later. Shut up, please. I think it's gonna rain later. Look at that! Look at that sky. It looks like it's gonna rain. Oh my God! It's gonna rain. Did you hear that it's gonna rain? I heard that it's gonna rain. Okay, so can I do anything now? I can! Improved VAT's accuracy. That's okay.
Gonna wait a whole nother hour for that food to raise me.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh fuck. Okay. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I personally am a fan of long barrel shotguns. I am a fan.
Work making a living out here.
Then we improve our VAT's accuracy. Oh, okay, that's what legendary cores are for. Doing these upgrades. True enough.
Looks like it might rain later.
Okay. That's pretty good.
Won't be long, and we can call this place home.
We'll scrap what we can, and then I guess we'll leave.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Tell me about it, girl.
If the Scorched or the Ferals don't get you, the rats will.
Okay. Let's go. That's cool. Where's my shotgun? Where are we? Right. I got a better one. So, favorite. Nice. All right, cool. So we want to keep going. Oh, we want to turn around. We want to go this way.
Set up more settlements like Foundation.
Ooh. Give me all this. I think I needed radioactive material and I immediately found it.
We really need to clean up.
So, fuck yeah, dude. Give me all of this. Single action revolver, ivory grip, Mr. Handy model. Yellow paint. I mean, that's the probably the worst out of it, but
vault suits like yours sure are popular lately. This place has a lot of potential. I mean, sick taters. Well, I know they're easy to grow, but how about over?
Okay.
Those Mothman cultists can be crazy. Not just crazy.
Oh. place up is hard work.
Here comes heading down the wrong.
If these guys complain one more time.
Building this place up is hard
work. We could use a little sunshine.
Oh, how I wish. I wish I could just.
So sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Ah, I don't like the fog.
We'll have your back. Just a mist makes it.
What? That, well, huh? Someone did what I couldn't do. What the fuck? All right, I'm leaving.
Back to this area. They'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
I've dillied as long as I could. I see glowing. What is that glowing? What the? The Flatwoods Monster? Huh? Yo, just a cryptid just hanging out. Having a good time. You know, living his best life. Good for him. Good for him, dude. You know what, honestly? Alright, I'm gonna loot you guys all for all you're worth. Take your toaster. It's a mighty fine toaster you got there, stranger. It'd be a shame if someone stole it. Alright, fucking move.
Plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe.
Heard you might have had some dealings with the gang.
West Virginia, no. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave.
Strength, charisma, or perception? Hey, we're all friends here now.
Fine. We worked out a deal. Supplies for protection.
Any idea where these guys came from?
From back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can...
Okay.
Once a month. Food, ammo, scrap.
All right, got a password.
Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main...
Okay, I don't know if I want to kill these guys. If they can be reasoned with, I don't know if I want to kill them. Also, do I have push to talk on? What even is push to talk in this game? I saw it. Voice chat. Okay, so I guess we'll head up north. Though there do be a lot of shooting to the south. What kind of scrap you guys got here? Okay. I've been kind of thinking, where do I even want to set up my base when we eventually do it? Somewhere cursed would be fun. Somewhere very cursed. I don't know how long it's going to take us to go down to this area here, but here would be cool. Or maybe even to the north in this desert? We could be a desert boy. Wait, why do I have two power armor chassis? Where did that come from? Oh crap, I took apart the wrong one. Damn it. I gambled and paid the price. Look at that. Oh no. Go. Okay, well, is there like a vendor here? No, I'm just gonna break these down. Having so much of this armor is starting to be a pain in the ass. What even is this other quest marker? Well, I said I want to do another world event, so I think I'm going to do that. Let's see. Rad Toad Horde, Super Mutant Horde. Wipe out the horde that's infesting the mire. The mire. Don't want to get bogged down in the mire.
This is Commander Sophia Daguerre of the USSA. This is an emergency. USSA, come in. Please, come in. There was a malfunction upon re-entry. I repeat, we've crashed somewhere. Crew status unknown. Broadcasting my coordinates. Please hurry.
So this is a toxic area. Cool. I'm gonna do myself a favor. And drop that. It's a good thing we almost have like a full set of power armor. Oh, so I have to enter these areas and look for the horde. I see. Can I? Oh, I don't have the helmet for the flashlight. That's tragic. All right, well, what is in here? Huh? The Carson family bunker? Bet the Carson family were, a wealthy bunch. Maybe. Oh, no, the vault's broken into. Crap. Man, not even a core? Man, this place sucks! Take it back, Carson family, what the hell? Take your alarm clock. Nothing here. Pathetic. All right, guess we're going back up. Hostile creatures are infesting the region. Eliminate the alpha to stop the horde. And I think it also told me I need to put on a gas mask. Fine. Oh, okay. So we go over there. Yeah, let's go straight. This place is kind of fucked up. What the f- Hello? Oh, that's a dead-ass Mothman. Good. At least we know he's here. I was starting to get worried. I thought he might have been a false prophet. A gulper. Oh, that's the thing from the show. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I might have fucked up. That's right, we're bringing it back.
I acquired a disease. Oh no.
We'll go and swing it. Yeah, get carried about our weapons. All right, how ridiculous do we look? Wait, melee weapons are way better like this though. Wait a minute, we're cooking though. Let me target your damn head! Oh my god! Alright. There is no world where we're taking on Mothman right now. And the legendary one had no loot. So I am going to cry. I'm gonna cry pathetic, horrible tears. I guess I can use my combat rifle? 45. Oh, I fucked up. Those share bullets. I'm an idiot. All right, but we must stay focused. We've got to take out the super mutant legion. Oh, fuck. Stay focused, brothers. All right, wait, I'm diseased. Disease cure. Get rid of that. Just that easy. Guess we'll go in here and see if the mutants are here. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Okay. Grab all that. Mr. Gutsy, get out of here. Sorry, did that say your level? Oh no, you're level 21, not 31. Man, I'd hate to imagine how hard we'd be getting our ass kicked if I didn't have the power armor. You know?
Oh,
Give me all that ammo. Oh, baby, look at all this shit. Oh, baby. Look at that.
Do not attempt to flee. You will be identified and sanctioned.
Who? Oh. You gonna come around that corner, little buddy? Supervisor's terminal. I have no levels in that. Oh no, it's not disabled. I stand corrected. All right, more ammo. Perfect. Standing down. Just give me all the sniper ammo. Wait, I'm almost out of power cores. Oh no. I gotta find out where to get actual power cores from. All right, now I gotta actually fight. Hit him, dude. Hit him. All right. Ouchie. Ow. Who? Oh my god. Hi.
Clear the area until order has been restored. Approach and identify yourself.
Oh, we're about to level up. All right, who's shooting at me? Hey, there we go. Leveled up and full heal. Perfect. And we found a fusion core. Even better. Feel that, bro. There's supposed to be a dungeon here that we can go into for this. But I guess not. So I'm just gonna go for the final one on the map. We're still kind of like in the cursed realm. Like, we 100% don't belong here. Yeah, that's a fucking level 74. He's like, why is this level 20-something here? Probably. Why is this idiot here? And my answer to that is, Nunyo. Oh, there they are. Found him. Fucking super mutant master. Uh-oh. I might have picked a bad fight. That's a legendary super mutant with a rocket. Good. Hold up. No, we're friends. Maybe if I can bait the ant into fighting them for me. We might have a chance. Where's that assault rifle I just got? Here we are. Alright, that's not really doing a whole lot. Don't worry, random ant, I've got you! This is admittedly not one of my best plans.
I flatter your brain.
That's an overlord.
About to explode.
Oh, hey, there's a random dude here with me. Hell yeah, dude, let's go. Oh, there's so many of us now. Ghoul Slayer combat rifle. Big rig trailer key. Dude, look at all this loot. All right, we're gonna have to ditch some trash. The Ghoul Slayer combat rifle. Hell yeah, dude.
You have to come out sooner or later.
Wait, there's another one alive. It's one on the roof. Scattered laser rifle. I'll take that. I helped. Ow. Frick you, buddy. All right, now we're done. Okay. Now, what can we abandon? Wait, first level up. Let's put another point into strength. Ballistic weapon ammo weighs 45% less. That's pretty good. Shotguns now weigh less and you reload them faster. Shotguns do more damage. Shotguns now do 10% more. That's now targets limbs. Focus fire to gain accuracy and damage per shot. Ooh, lock picking. Here we go. Nice. Okay, so now I have to abandon some shit. I never even put the gas mask on. That's good. Aluminum ore. I don't remember where I found that. Drop. The flamer ammo won't do much. We are so down bad. Okay. I can work with this. Yeah. All right. So, let's I guess head back? I don't know. Event fertile soil. Sure. I'll show you some fertile soil.
Automated warning to all responders. The panhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
All right, so I just need to kill. Oh, shit! No, I don't want to go in here. Maybe I do. Oh no, I do. Out of there, folks! Don't mind the mess. I don't like all that sloshing. It makes me uncomfortable. How many Mr. Handys do you want in one corner? Shotgun. Okay, what type of ammo does...
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down.
Okay.
Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area.
All right. Oh, you know, there's ghouls in here too. Find a way down. Aha! Here we go. Sorry, who the fuck was that just ran in? The hell? Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. I think I might be hooked. I think I'm in. They got me. Motherfuckers got me. There's much else left in the for loot in here. Oh, hey, buddy. Just drinking some good old rat poison. Ah, yeah, I know that feel. I know that feel, bud. Is there anything upstairs? Bonus intelligence. McFadden's Terminal. Still got it. Been years since I played one of these damn games. Still got it. All right, let's see. Likeness zero. Likeness zero. Nope. That. Really? All right. Fair enough. Never mind. I don't got it. I baited you. Get hashtag baited. Likeness zero. Likeness zero. Really? Nope. Hook? Likeness one. Spawners came through the fusion core, plugged it in, and the whole place lit up. What a sight. So there's a fusion core somewhere, huh? That's all the information I needed. Ooh, hot plate, give me that. Metal stool, sure.
Next, blind Willie Johnson struggles with accountability in nobody's fault but mine.
Only my friends who joined me here new to loot everything as thoroughly. Though I guess most of them are already like fucking super looted up. Maybe not the other level 20s, but. Get back down to the bottom floor, I think. Ooh, give me that. Go back down. Where is this fusion core? Don't bait me with a fusion core. I'm easily hurt. I think I might have been baited. A gnome? You're coming with me. Dude, once I start on my base, that gnome is going in there. All right, well, I think we got baited, so I'm gonna leave. Okay. I think what I may end up doing is ending it here pretty soon. But I might end up like playing off stream, then the next time I stream this game, if I do, which I probably will, I'll be a bit further in the game and we can see some of the later game stuff. I know that's more of interest to most people than whatever the hell happens in the early game of Fallout. Concrete scrap. All right. Search the wait, what? What? Make this our only objective. So I did miss something. Motherfucker. What did we miss? Oh. Oh, wow.
I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the autumn festival. Me running.
All right, well, we're good to leave.
Corn maze, going every which way. Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down. Wasn't gonna happen.
I think we're gonna go back to town, sell some of our crap, and then I think we might end it there. So I am having a lot of fun. I'm having a lot of fun.
Being a kid, the three of us, our simple life, our simple house. I wonder if it's still standing.
Yeah, I feel like next time you guys see this game, I'm probably gonna have a real base. Not this this hole in the ground that I'm living out of right now. Oh, right. I have other stuff I need to scrap. You? my old combat rifle. Didn't I get a new one? Oh, for that. All right. Yeah, this is probably a pretty good spot to end it for now. Don't I say so myself? So I think that is what we're gonna do. But I am pleasantly surprised by this game. Very pleasantly surprised. Definitely gonna be playing this more on my own time. Probably not gonna be messing a whole lot with the Fallout first stuff. I still don't really care for any of this. The Ranger armor does look cool, but like, you can't bait me with it. You're not gonna do it. Alrighty. All right. Cool, cool, cool. So yeah, that is going to be it for me today. Thank you to everyone who came by. I really do appreciate it. I know Fallout 76 isn't for everyone, but I really am enjoying the game. So hopefully anyone who... you joined at the end of the stream? No, Jacob, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I can give a quick synopsis. The game is a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun playing Fallout 76. And I want to play it again sometime soon. I don't know if I'm going to be able to... I'm going to try and get a stream in this weekend, hopefully. But we'll have to see. I do work, so... It's a bit touch and go with that, unfortunately. Alright. I'm gonna go get some food and probably make coffee and finish the SCP video. So, catch you guys later. Alright, have a good night. Bye. I'm so sorry, Jacob.